She is my wife, Juana Tevelan, so she's gonna talk to the people who speak English only. So
hey guys. So what my husband was saying in Spanish was that for the people that can't come out because of the quarantine and all of this of the virus, we just wanted to spread like love and a message saying that don't use this time to find your creative side. Use this time to do something that you wanted to do but you couldn't because of, you know, you're very occupied with your work or other things that take up time. We're out here fishing because right now it's not extreme, and of course we're taking precautions, we're staying away from crowds, but don't get depressed. If you feel that, like, call your friends or find something that is going to distract you. If you can go out fishing, if you can go out take a walk far away from other people, do it. And yeah, that's it. God bless you guys, and hope you guys are okay and safe and healthy.
Hey guys, stay tuned, enjoy this video. We're gonna fish in this little lake, so let's see what we can catch. So see you soon. Okay, the first one. Okay guys, first little one in this little lake. Do you like this and try to release it? Ready, like this.
That deep?
Hmm?
That no. Deep? That deep? Like this?
Mm-hmm. No, you're throwing them out. See? Okay, turn it.
Slowly?
Yeah, slowly. No, bad boy. You're meanie.
Look at this, too. Look at this.
Ya llevo casi más de una hora aquí, solo he tenido una captura. Vamos a cambiar de locación, vamos a ir un poco más allá, hay otro lago más para allá. Entonces ahí vamos a ir a probar de nuevo, así que quédese pendiente y nos vemos.
¡Oye!
Damn, Chiri, Chiri got the fish. Yeah. Chiri got the fish. Chiri got the fish. Damn. Mira, mi gente, Chira agarró su primer pescadote aquí. En 2 segundos, mira, acabamos de llegar y este niño agarró. Buen job. High five, papi. Good job. Que vamos a dejarlo ir. Mira, mi gente, esta es la segunda captura. Agarró uno chire y acaba de agarrar otro ya. So. Sí, papi.
¿Así?
Look.
¿Así?
No, aquí con tu thumb. Tu thumb en la otra. Sí. Mira, papi. Bueno. Que le encanta tirar los pescados. Oh, mira. Bueno, mi gente. Sí, estoy grabando, ahora sí. Bueno. Sí. Mira, la señora te la... Este es su segundo.
I got another one, but bigger. It was better than this one. But this man didn't record it. ¿Qué bebé?
Okay, let your brother fish for. Mira, esta es una nueva especie que encontramos nosotros, mi gente. Si usted sabe cómo se llama, déjanos de los comentarios, díganos cómo se llama. Mira qué bonito, ¿eh? Son los colores de los de la cola. Está bien bonito este pez. Hey guys, this is a new species for us, so if you guys know what this name, so please leave the comment or comment what this fish name. Thank you so much. Está chiquito este paso, pero están comiendo. Están comiendo bastante, mira. Mira, la pancita está bien gordo. Okay, G.J. Haley's turn. You release two. No.
Dang.
It was worth it. It was worth it, you guys. Ni me está grabando. Yes, honey.
Let's see this. Look. You see? Lizard. Ah, ahora sí quiere lizard, ¿no? Oh, okay. Yeah. Your thumb. Se quitó las ganas, mira.
Con la tristeza. ¡Le quiero!
Una belice.
Ok, le quiero.
But this time, Papa is queen.
Yay.
I hold the tail, you hold the mouth. Ok? Ok? I'm gonna get the tail of the...
Suelta, dame más hilo. Suelta.
Esta es...
¿Qué cosa? Wait, Hailey. Yeah, it's okay. ¿Qué agarró? ¿Grande? Ya. Ok, minera, despide. ¿No quiere ir ahorita? Mírala, mírala. Ya sintió la adrenalina, ya no se quiere ir. Muchacho. Oye, como que llegó la hora de que comen esa gente, ¿no?
It's really heavy.
No, papi. Mira, mírala, mírala, ya no se quiere ir porque mira, está sintiendo la adrenalina. Y es que no ha agarrado un large mouth grande. de ella. Ya, ya, ya. Sácalo, ¿qué será?
Oh.
Sácalo. No. Again, again.
Always subscribe for our next videos, and bye bye.